Okay, we're live.
Hi. So we're doing Sonic, but first I want to talk about the weather.
Oh, yeah.
We live north of Portland, right? We're basically like minutes away from the border.
Vancouver area.
Yes. Don't mind that. That was just the stream starting. Well, this area is not really known for huge amounts of snowfall.
We most years we don't get any at all.
We got some this year, but today was the worst. Like, it's like
we've got like half a foot out there.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy. Like, our town's basically shut down.
And I don't just mean that like half a foot in terms of that's what they say on the weather. If I step outside and took a measuring tape, it'd be 4 to 6 inches.
Yeah. Fuck me. It's just like, it took me a while to get the fucking weather. Get like my car cleaned.
And it still wasn't clean. I saw you driving off like covered in inches of snow on top.
Yep. I made it to work.
Yeah.
By the way, my work was still going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Half the town was closed, but this one place was still.
And we got a lot of people.
Yeah.
Alright. So, Sonic. Shout outs to Awesome Games Done Quick 27. Fuck! Shout outs to Awesome Games Done Quick 2017 for raising money for cancer awareness. I hope the Daikatan run goes well. I plan to watch it at some point. What?
Number two.
Yeah, you're right. Thank you.
Oops. So today we have. Knuckles will probably want to save for last, right?
Why?
Well, I guess we have left. We have Tails, Knuckles, and Gamma. So it's up to you which ones you want to do.
Tails.
All right. Too many Tails.
So a fanfic came to my attention.
Yeah, good way to start.
Yes. It involves Tails. It's like Tails is the main character in this.
Okay.
And so it's basically Tails as the main character from Knights of the Old Republic.
Okay, well, what is that?
It's an RPG game, like, made by BioWare.
Oh, RPG Star Wars. Okay.
Yeah, RPG Star Wars.
Everything's working great.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tails. All systems go full speed. I guess this plane doesn't have a radio. Also, it's bleak as shit. Don't you usually drive something with a paint job?
Yeah, it's, I guess it's the prototype. What's this? Uh-oh!
Oh, there's the wacky sound effects.
So mostly, Tails has no idea how he got to the beginning of the game. He's like, what the fuck? Who are all these humans? Meanwhile, nobody's like calling any attention to Tails, probably because they're used to aliens and shit.
I thought he crashed in the Oh, there he goes. Okay.
Uh-oh!
They can't fit a lot into these cutscenes.
No.
First shot.
They tried their best.
Very short shots. You didn't press A, did you? That was just really abrupt.
Yeah.
Also, he's wearing the upgrade.
What the fuck?
He's wearing the upgrade that we got for him past this point in the story.
Yeah. That was a...
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down.
This no words come. Help him up and then, boy, you're lucky I...
Tails was struck deaf from the explosion for a while. His ears were still ringing.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply.
Oh.
It's not oh. This great leveling.
Wait! You got a plane! I thought that was Tails' plane!
Maybe he gave it to Sonic? Maybe it was a rushed Christmas gift?
Check out this... I'm using...
Why does the music have to be so loud?
Goddamn beachgoers and their fucking parties! Turn down the fucking music, assholes!
It's like we're having a conversation in the middle of a concert.
Oh, we're going to the ruins.
I guess so. Oh, now it's in control.
Ladies. Hey, I'm a fox.
You know, I'm 18 in human years.
Are you really okay? I'll be fine. Hey, lady.
Oh, you have a tail whip attack.
Tail whip. Yep, this is it. Sunny days, clear skies. This is what's...
I'm missing summer.
I'm just seeing this, with and then outside is a fucking sheet of snow. It's
bleak winter. Can you fly?
Yeah!
Whee!
Whee!
Oh, the tails don't move, though. It's just a...
It looks so weird!
He actually just hovers. It's not the tails lifting him at all.
No, look at the tails!
Oh, there's more. He grows more of them. Fucking magical kitsunes.
And Tamamo, what's going on with my tails?
He's a secret nine tails.
He'll become nine tails when he, like, gains power and shit.
Yeah.
Tamamo from Monster Girl Quest, like, had sex with a Mobian and tails as the result.
Yeah.
I mean, Monster Girls and human DNA are fully compatible, fully symbiotic, but...
Yeah.
If Monster Girls having sex with Mobians, that'd be like...
You know that, what you just...
I'm not sure what I was expecting, but that, not really.
What you just said is actually plot relevant, but I won't talk about that because it gets into spoilers.
Alright.
That game, not to Sonic. We're not going to learn about how someone fucked Tails' father. Wow, you can go high.
Tails has a dad, right?
I don't think it's ever shown.
What the fuck? That's so fucking weird!
To be fair, that's how he ran in the 2D games, with the tail spinning behind him.
I know that, but I'm just talking about the fucking...
How it looks like he grows more.
Broke-ass tails, like, spinning animation.
It's the after-image technique.
God. Okay, so we're going...
to the workshop.
Oh, yes. Finally, we have a reason to go there.
That's how tails can keep up with, his tails.
Speed run.
Well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
Oh, you!
For a second, I thought it was Sonic talking. I thought, wow, your voice changed.
Yeah. I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
No, oh, you're Eggman.
Alongside Wily, Kurotsuchi, Rick Sanchez.
Yeah, and whoever the fuck Vegapunk is.
Yeah.
These people probably wouldn't collab. They should, though.
Would, oh, the scientists?
Yeah.
Still want to see an Eggman Jack Spicer collaboration.
What? Give me the Chaos Emerald! Or else what? I'll kick your ass, Leafs!
Let me just
had to go get his toy.
He had that parked on the bottom of the island just in case. Wanted to try the civil version first.
I'll be nice to him first. Hey, you! I'm genius! Give me the Chaos Emerald!
Oh, that didn't work. Well, why can I never make friends?
Probably because I'm fat.
Yes, that's
the Egg Hornet! Alright, so how am I...
Jump at it.
Oh.
Same as every Eggman boss.
Okay, so Tails can't be hurt by... Oh, but...
I think your spinning tails do damage if you hit them from below. Don't quote me on that.
I don't trust you. Well, there.
Probably get a ring. There we go.
I guess I have to wait for him to come down. I'm sure speedrunners would be like,
you can hit him. Go for it. Well, without getting hit by missiles.
He's too fast!
No, you're too slow. You're too slow!
No.
Well, you
why did I get hit by?
The burners? I don't know.
Alright, let's see. You done? You wanna, like...
Actual speedrunners are watching this and crying.
Sorry, Rob Scout.
I guess Sonic's just letting Tails have this one.
You got it! I believe in you! Dude, it's like, this is Tails' point of view, and he's just like, I'm taking him out.
Tails' ego.
Tails, you know what, you say what you will about Tails, but he's never, like, he doesn't really have, like, any kind of arrogance at all. He's just like, hey, Sonic, I'm building this thing, you wanna help me?
Yeah, he's Luffy if Luffy were a scientist.
Scientist Luffy, that is perfect. Minute 30. I'm sure it could be done faster. I don't really care.
That, you got one ring out of that.
Here's a ring. Pity ring. All right, now what? Is Tails going to be Boss Rush Sonic?
No.
What the fuck's
out there? Someone
your
throwing
gag generator is like fucking up, dude.
Someone throwing pies at him?
Wait.
Good alarm sound.
What?
Eggman has magical emerald floating powers.
Yeah. Chaos could use. I am Chaos, this is my emerald.
I think this is one of those cases where Tails is voiced by an actual kid. So, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
This kind of works. I mean, and Tails always has that fucking little boy voice.
I'm not saying the voice isn't fitting. The acting, though.
Yeah, kids don't know how to act. Child actors are a rare commodity.
Yeah. Doesn't that apply to anyone you give a Chaos Emerald to?
He's not gonna be invincible. Alright. Why? Oh, come on! Yep. I smell an adventure.
Good riddance.
Good riddance.
That monster getting big. It could get ugly. You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right?
No school tomorrow either.
I figured. You see what the fuck he? Holy shit!
What? Yeah.
This. You know, I bet if we go north like a few miles, we'll hit the wall.
Huh? In the game?
No, in real life.
The wall?
So, the one that separates us from the wildlings?
You lost me.
Game of Thrones reference.
Oh, that's why.
Well, I just embarrassed myself. So, Tails has the ability to do Tail Whip. At what?
Oh, hey.
What the fuck?
Stone. What?
If I'm in the air and I hit B, he just does that.
He just drops. Maybe Sonic did that too. Never really had a reason to try it. So you're gonna have to grab the windstone there.
Oh. Oh no! We're stone bullshit.
It's okay, at least it's close.
I can't even fly!
Nope. Not where you're carrying something too heavy.
Alright, so where did the windstone go again?
In the cave.
Yeah. God damn, there's so many fucking paths!
I think. No, it's the other cave.
The cave over here?
The one to the left in the crag.
Oh, the aggro crag! Alright.
Just straight forward. To the left. There we go.
Right.
The crag cave.
Oh,
whee!
Place it over here. And the key.
Couldn't I have just flown up there? Ah, semantics.
No way, because it's too much drag.
Yeah.
Come on, Tails.
Oh, it's a race.
Okay. Wait.
Find a shortcut if you fly.
Oh, so all Tails' ones are just him racing people?
Racing Sonic.
What's with that bar Oh!
That's the race. Except Sonic is being Shao Kahn. Hey, Tails! You're too slow! And he stops and taunts every now and again.
Wow, Sonic, you dick!
Oh, hey,
Sonic. No! Oh yeah, it's playing
the Sonic 3D Blast music. Again,
yes.
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, it's the same stage as the Sonic one, just with added shortcuts for Tails.
Yeah. Don't know how to implement the shortcuts properly, so I'm just gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did it. I think. Oh, I guess. Oh, well, no.
Need that.
Yeah.
There we go. Go through the rings, man.
Ah!
There
we go.
Yeah. Tails and Smash win. I guess he would be the
Tails
next.
Is,
well,
you know, people feel bad about Luigi. At least Nintendo's acknowledging that Luigi's second banana. Poor fucking Tails. Like, he doesn't get shit.
He's gotten a couple games. Ones that no one's heard of, granted, but...
Yeah, he's got Tails Sky Patrol, which...
Yeah.
You know, I would call that many things. I wouldn't really call it...
Good?
Memorable.
No.
I don't remember how that plays.
I think it was on Game Gear.
That wasn't too bad. No. No?
Maybe you don't get graded in this one and it's just completing each of the missions.
Perhaps.
They might not have added the letter ranks until 2.
Yeah.
The
train headed for Station Square. Well, that's it. Let's go home. Well, no, I guess this is Tails' home.
I guess we're going to Station Square.
Alright.
It was kind of out of the blue that they introduced this whole world with humans after the previous game.
Yeah. Well, after any of the games, because, you know, well, I guess it's always assumed that there always was humans because Robotnik exists.
They were always on islands or something before, weren't they?
Yeah. Maybe it's like, maybe it's self-enforced segregation, like they didn't want to associate with humans.
Maybe.
Because Robotnik's their only exposure, then they decided, you know what? This Station Square place seems pretty okay.
Yeah. Wow, he's shiny. He looks like he's made of gold.
Oh, hey, kid.
Why are you here alone? In the dark?
If you're totally stuck, quit and restart.
Just quit. You might remember something you'd forgotten.
What? Alright. So we're here.
So that's the obligatory take a break from games every now and again, and now and then message.
The anti... Oh, Tails!
Yeah!
Alright, Tails! Let's go gambling! No, it's not! I'm not going back to the fucking Mystic Ruins!
I don't know if you knew this, Tails used to have 7 tails. Got into some trouble with the Yakuza.
I thought we were going to the casino. Yeah, it's open!
But the only way in is closed.
What?!
Remember with Sonic?
Are you?
Remember with Sonic, you had to ring dash up to the button?
Oh.
It's a little easier when you can fly.
Yeah, you're right. It's been a while. This is the second time, this is only the second time we've done this level, and we've done 4 things. 4, like, characters.
What a shitty fucking door button. What is the guy who opens up in the morning, open shop, just throw a baseball up there?
Maybe, I don't know.
See you later, Tails.
Shut up! I'm doing my best, Sonic!
You're too slow! So who would? If they were to introduce a second Sonic character to Smash Brothers, who would be the most likely candidate? You
probably think? Tails.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Not Shadow?
Why would it be Shadow?
I don't know, I want to say that they've taken more to him than Tails of late as being the... like, second most iconic Sonic character.
But Tails! He's fluffy! He's got Tails! Oh!
Or Eggman.
I guess if Bowser is like... Oh! Is this a shortcut?
It's a long cut.
I'm in the lead! Ah! Perspective. Ah!
Just being blind. Being risky.
That speedrunning, though.
Oh, that was it? Okay.
Yeah, I took a shortcut.
That wasn't too bad.
You win!
That wasn't too bad! What am I supposed to do now? What? Oh! More stone bullshit!
See, you missed that last time, and I had to tell you where it was in Sonic's.
What? It's
basically the same story as Sonic's, just the whole time that he was with him.
It's just that Tails is struggling to keep up with Sonic.
Yeah.
Except he's winning.
They do split up towards the end. I remember Sonic's story started with him and Tails together.
It's daytime.
Sonic, what happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them, but the other one's safe. Must be getting desperate.
It's in my ass, Tails.
Give Tails the fucking Mario voice. You know what? Mario's East Coast, Sonic is West Coast.
I guess. Because Mario's like New Yorker Italian, and
Sonic is like
the radical California in the alley there. California, Vegas in the alley.
What alley?
Turn around to the left. Do a spot check. I'm not going to tell you.
Fucking hell.
Do you need your glasses?
I wish it was, like, closer to my face.
Yeah.
Just so... Problem isn't, like, clarity. It's in field of vision. Everything looks, like...
I mean, I can see it just fine.
I'm not blind, I swear.
Okay. All right. Post your own opinions in the comments on whether or not Jack is blind.
Kick your ass.
We're going to the Mystic Ruins.
Yeah, fuck, I thought that was the fucking train station.
You just walked right back out again!
God damn it! Shut up! You're distracting me! Soon. Like in 5 minutes?
Whenever you get here, Tails. We'll wait for you. You're extra special.
Fuck you!
Well,
talk shit about Tails!
I didn't mean it that way. They wait for all the Mobians.
The humans are pretty chill with Mobians.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's convenient.
I guess we're going there. Why did it open?
Oh, that's not important. The point is, it's open now.
That was not the time to worry about things making sense.
Make more. They could brush it off pretty easily. Maybe like Knuckles smashed it down or something. I don't know.
Oh no, Eggman fired at Tails and he managed to get away, but it opened up the ice cave.
No, it just magically opened. Someone fired at an iceberg and a piece of light shot off and hit this rock.
Yeah, and my mechanical dog, you can talk now. Alright.
I'm trying to think, are there any dogs in Sonic?
Dog characters?
Yeah, like X the dog. I can't think of any.
Oh no, I don't know, I don't remember any. It's always been like Weasel and Raccoon.
I mean, there's Big the Cat.
Big the Cat.
And Blaze the Cat.
Maybe dogs are an extinct Mobian species.
Maybe.
I'm sure there's at least one. There's gotta be one.
There was like a walrus in the Archie comics. One of the freedom fighters.
Oh yeah, that's right. Wally Walrus or something.
I have no idea. And Bunny Rabbit. Get it? Because she's a rabbit and a robot.
Cyborg.
She was partially roboticized. Hooray!
Hooray.
Radical.
God, the controls are reversed.
Well, because you're facing backwards.
No, they're not. Why were you going...
You gon' die.
Oh no,
you just get pushed ahead, I guess. Non-lethal avalanche.
How the fuck is Sonic ahead of me?
Well, cause he's been going down fast. Ice, no obstacle.
I can't fly as Tails in this state for some reason. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this one first try.
I don't know if there are any shortcuts. You might just have to go fast.
Oh yeah, get good, huh? Oh yeah!
Woo!
Does this AI rubber band at all?
I don't think so, no.
Damn it!
It probably got a pre-programmed route.
Come on, I just wanna... fucking snowboard! Sonic, I'm being attacked! You wanna help?
You're too slow. Come on,
Why
Tails.
Why am I friends with you?
Come on, Tails, get your head in the game.
I have a feeling I was supposed to be holding down during that avalanche section.
I don't know.
Come on. Yeah, I got it. No!
Oh, you missed the Tony Hawk jump. Now you gotta go all the way back up to the top of the dam.
I hope not.
Remember that?
Oh, God. I'm not gonna make it! Holy shit, this is impossible.
I got it!
Yeah, yeah! Oh, and it fades out. You want me to try or you want to go again?
I'll try again.
Okay.
I think if I hold back, if I hold the direction, it goes faster.
Would make sense.
So that's why I lost a lot of speed. I didn't figure that out.
You're doing better this time.
Yeah. Well, because I'm actually remembering to hold the stick where I want to go rather than just letting it loop. No, it's not working!
Well, you're not hitting every wall and just veering back and forth, so that's good.
Yeah. That was kind of embarrassing, wasn't it? Alright. Can I keep up this time?
Remember Slalom?
Slalom?
Or Slalom?
Salts.
The DOS game?
What was that about? That was,
I think that was the name of it. It was the... No, it was Ski something.
Ski... Is that the one where you're on, like, a ski and you're being chased by an angry snowman?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I remember that one. That was funny. That's also apparently remarkably challenging.
Yeah. I'm surprised that it... I thought it was one of those games that I played when I was a kid that no one else knew about, but apparently everyone played it because it's been kind of... I'm not going to say making a comeback, but, I mean, Dorkly's done videos of it, so people know it exists.
Yeah, I fucking... How does this work? Do I have to hit all the ramps? You want to play that game one day, then? Oh! Is this a shortcut?
Okay. You're too slow. Oh, you're still about even with him.
I see him this time. Oh, I got
him! He's veering back and forth.
He's being cool. Got it! No!
Cool spin, though.
There we go. I might be able to make it.
So what all are we playing right now? We're playing... This, we're playing Paper Mario, Mario 64, and Spyro.
Yeah.
And we're talking about Budokai 3 is on the way.
Yes,
so
yes.
Four games, possibly a fifth on City Skylines, but that's just whenever we feel like doing it, really.
Yeah. Maybe eventually I'll get you to play Earthbound.
Yeah, we're talking about whether
it
was...
Or you just let me play it, I don't know.
We're talking about whether it was... Time to, okay, just, that's it. Oh, level over. We're back out now.
Tails' story doesn't really seem to have much...
Flow?
Closure. Ah, no!
Debating whether it was time that we could start something new or not.
Yeah. We're almost done with it. I mean...
We're almost, it should be this and probably one stream after it for Sonic DX. But then we got Adventure 2, so that's, you know.
Yeah. We don't have to do that immediately afterward, though.
No, not necessarily.
Okay, I guess we're going back to state.
The train's headed for Station Square.
After studying it, I found it similar to the stratum. It's part of the... Okay. Talking about rocks.
I'm sure Tails would be very fascinated by that, but we got shit we need to do.
Did he say where we're going? We go to go meet Knuckles?
Where's the ferry?
Nowhere.
Oh.
Hey, jump on top of the train. Like, fly over there.
Oh, you want me to try that? I can try it. Oh.
You have to go around it.
Oh, really? Alright. Yeah! Ah!
I'm on the tracks! I'm gonna walk, motherfucker!
Hey,
Can you, like, go up to the front car and walk in one of those doors?
Oh, that'd be great if I could. Let's try it. Hey, can I come in?
There's a door there.
It's open! Kind of.
Are you in?
Why?
I can't tell.
Yeah, it's kind of,
It worked!
It worked! Yeah!
Did we just sneak onto a train illegally? Are we
He's a Mobian! It's like...
We're stowaways.
Okay, fairy. Where do we go?
Go to the Mystic Ruins. You might find something. So, like I said, I guess we're meeting Knuckles.
Tails comes here, I guess just to have a stiff drink that goes back home.
Why weren't you in the Mystic Ruins, fairy?
So I would be here to tell you to go back to the Mystic Ruins!
God damn it, you and your logic.
Yeah! Hey, listen! Oh, hey! There he is.
What's up?
Here I come. Rougher than the rest of them. The best of them. Tougher than leather.
Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quit.
Oh, Knuckles. Tails versus Knuckles.
I can take you. Better get a coin first, though. Tail whip.
Oh, no.
Or just roll into it. Oh, no.
Whoa! What? So occasionally he either rolls up into a ball or he does the tail whip, and I don't know which is which.
I guess if you're running, you do the ball.
Oh no!
Oh, that was it.
You can really feel the passion in that line delivery.
Oh no!
Whoa!
And Robotnik is there immediately to capitalize.
Yep. Just popping out of the lake.
Eggman, the man of the egg. I'm an egg, man.
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, you were fighting Tails for them. Why are you surprised?
All I did was wait for you.
So, unrelated note, I've been training myself in the art of pixel art.
Yeah.
It's slow going, but I'm managing to figure shit out. I made a really nice sword the other day.
Yeah.
Got like shades and everything.
Ah.
Anyway,
could be worth trying making sprite edits first. That's what I did a lot of. You see, you know, maybe original game sprites. Learn from them.
I created a character, like a really shitty looking guy, but I like him. I'm gonna use him in one of my games someday if I do.
Yeah.
He's like low. Well, he looks low effort as fuck, but there's something charming about him.
Yeah.
Oh no! It's
changing
again!
Oh,
it's
yeah.
A fish! With arms!
Yeah. It's just water, right? Just
yeah.
Fucking use fire and boil him away!
It's water with like a nucleus inside.
So, literally fighting a slime.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, these bosses are so much harder without the homing attack.
I mean, you just, yeah, jump on it.
Well, oh, yeah, I guess it does work.
You don't even have to be in a ball.
He just kind of flies at him.
Also, we're back in the fight where you can magically walk on water.
Tails. Yeah, you can walk.
Oh, if you stand still, you sink. It is like Yajirobe in the Budokai games.
I missed. It's hard to get used to fighting his Tails. I can't wait for Sonic Adventure 2 when he has that mech.
Yeah.
And then I can just.
He's up.
Oh, he is. I thought he was gonna. Fuck! Come on!
Just don't fly. Just jump on him.
What if I fly to my main mode of transportation is Tails?
But you keep missing!
He's good at it!
So he can't even hurt you.
There
he's just trying to knock you into the water so you sink and get hurt.
And drown, I guess.
But if you keep jumping, I don't think you can take damage.
Yeah. The lily pads are useless. There we go.
One more.
I'm gonna aim for the lily pads. Why? He doesn't even need them.
Like, even if you were Sonic, who's supposed to be weak to water, it's the same method, just keep jumping. Tails can fly, he's even better off.
He can swim!
Oh no, he does have some attacks.
Yeah, he can kinda swing shit at you. Are you gonna, like, you know... Chaos, you should know this is a battle you can't win! I've got aerial superiority!
He's confused because you're not on the lily pads, he doesn't know what to attack.
God!
Remember,
Speedrunners, remember that you don't need to be on the lily pads.
Remember, what was the fish's name in Majora's Mask?
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
Gyorg.
Yeah, Gyorg.
See, that was an effective fish boss.
That, because he would just constantly attack you and keep you all, oh no, oh, we're back at the fucking,
And you actually had motivation to try to stay the fuck out of the water most of the time.
Yeah, here, it's just like, oh, any port in the storm.
The little Eggman logo looked like it's wearing a tie.
Yeah. Despite himself not really wearing a tie.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier!
Yeah, you're really proud of it!
Didn't we just kick his ass?
Well, he is not complete.
Also, it's kind of less of a dramatic reveal when we've seen it four other times already.
Yeah, I just forget how ridiculous his line delivery is like that. Behold the Egg Carrier!
My masterpiece!
You can't let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah, your tornado that's hit my workshop?
So, when are you gonna get your own place, Sonic, so you can, you know, clear some stuff out? Oh, some details. Ain't no one got time to worry about that.
Sonic really doesn't have a home, does he?
No, he's just running everywhere all the time.
Does he even use hotels?
I don't know. I don't know if there are, like, certain continuities where he has a place or what.
The Sonic house?
Yeah.
Just literally a house on the beach. I guess this is the Caribbean? Or...
Sonic, wait here for a second.
Oh, we get to see the inside, briefly.
Nope. El Tornado! Oh, it's red. Wasn't it blue last time?
I thought it was. That was the X Tornado. I guess this one doesn't transform. This is the first tornado.
Yeah, Sonic, you're played! You know, with my tails on it!
This is the one from Sonic 3. You know, the sky chapter that we're destined to lose?
Yeah, why bother doing this? Oh yeah, I guess because we'll die.
We'll still die,
but at least we'll survive.
We gotta lose to the right opponent to progress the story.
Ow! Stupid suicide bombers. Again, this section still blows.
Yeah.
Because you can't target shit.
No, the reticle is always aimed pretty much in the center of the screen.
Yeah, you...
It's like frame in frame.
I really wish these designers took like methods from Star Fox, because Star Fox is an indefinitely better shooter because it actually manages to have like targeting that makes sense.
There are a lot of places this game can be better. At least we have Adventure 2.
The game has so far been pretty competent. It, like, the platforming sections aren't too terrible, and at the very least, the,
But there are a lot of little things in the game that could be better.
Yeah. This could have been really fun, but... I love a good shooter section.
This one seems harder than the Sonic version was.
I think it's your imagination. It feels like it's just about the same.
I didn't remember the bombs from on the last one.
Well, I guess that's why you play this. You get score. You gotta beat your own score.
I think that's the...
Yeah, because you certainly do want to play this game for longer periods of
of time.
The additional missions on this, yeah, are for points.
Look, I got 960 points.
I mentioned this before. I actually did, between our last stream and this one, I did kind of just feel like turning the game on and doing some more on my file, but apparently I have 100% of this game.
Ah.
So I got all the emblems and additional challenges, even the Chow Garden stuff.
So you unlocked Emerald Hill.
Is that what you,
No, that's in Sonic 2, Sonic 2. The fuck? Tails, what are you doing?
I have not completed, I have not 100%ed Sonic Adventure 2. That's still a work in progress. There's a lot more to do there.
We did? I guess we did.
And then we get shot down.
With the giant fucking laser gun! Oh.
Huh? Whoa!
30%.
Good hit rate.
Yeah, when the targeting suck.
I'm pretty sure there are some enemies on that stage that are just impossible to hit because of that targeting.
Yeah, I would be surprised.
Oh, flashback? Oh, the music's so sad.
What? Tails' shit got wrecked. He's walking through the forest so sad.
His life flashes before his eyes.
Whoa! I'm pretty sure this is the fucking maze.
Yeah.
By the way.
They just reused the map.
Man. Will we ensure our strange creatures sometimes?
Yeah.
A race of funny animals.
If you could have any Mobian as a plush toy, who would it be? Or if you were to have a plush toy of any like Sonic character.
Oh fuck, I'd have to think about it.
Wow, that dream brought back memories. So much to Sonic.
That dream brought back memories.
Sonic. This is why you gotta give your voice actors context with their lines.
Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's alright. The tornado's not powerful enough.
No, it needs to work on its aim.
Before I can get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype.
This voice acting is almost on par with Slayer's. It's not that bad, but God, it's close.
I better find one fast.
At least this kid's trying.
Yeah. This is a kid actually trying as opposed to an adult clearly not trying.
Tails, are you okay? Why are you moving like that, Tails?
That's the spine damage.
He's twitching. Alright. No, he
said to
he's still breathing hard!
To the workshop, he said?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah! Just fly right right up onto the train tracks.
Speedrun time! Imagine speedrunning as Tails would be so fun.
That automatic wooden door. Are we here? Is this where we're supposed to? No, we're not supposed to be here.
Whoa, what the fuck? That's
gotta
that's
go
weird
fast.
Because there's an invisible wall, so it looks kind of weird.
Oh, there's a second floor?
So he's gotta finish his prototype.
Hey, go in that other door.
Oh, this one?
It's right below you.
Oh.
Nope, that just doesn't open. Okay. Oh, nice reflective window. Stick a sky texture on there, it's good.
All good. I guess we're going back to Station Square.
I guess so.
Unless go down here.
Down the dick runway?
Yeah. Just gear up straight from the shaft of the runway.
I'll fly to the egg carrier!
Nope. That's not there's no trick.
I think there's an invisible wall. No, there's not. Is there?
Yeah, there is.
Oh, okay.
It's slight, but it's there.
Fuck it. Ask the fairy.
Well, the fairy's all the way back in
Better start walking.
I really hope that we don't have to go to the jungle.
I'm sure we will eventually.
Can I be let in?
No. I guess we're not going to Station Square. Go ask the fairy.
Is the fairy here?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I thought...
You must find the Chaos Emerald, but searching in the jungle is very difficult.
Where was it you didn't want to go?
Alright, jungle. This way, and then over here.
Yep. Yeah! Whoa!
Yeah!
Just fly over the whole fucking thing.
Yeah, fuck you, level designers. Oh yeah, Tails still needs his vision.
Huh?
Yeah, all the characters got one.
Oh yeah.
Even Big fucking got one, I guess. Not here?
Maybe the egg fortress place? Or,
fuck, I forget where that is.
It's straight behind this.
Oh.
Other side.
Alright.
Seems awfully early for that, though. There's no, like, lights in the sky yet. Or you could just jump to your death.
Okay, invisible wall. I guess it is.
Only other place in the forest would be the sand area. I don't remember going there as Sonic. Maybe there's a Tails exclusive level.
Alright. I guess we're going there.
Find your way back to the shrine.
Oh, okay.
There we go. And then to the left.
To the left.
Go out this way and follow the right wall. Well, go to the right. Okay.
And then hug the right wall.
This wasn't the way I was saying to go out, but it should be whatever, I guess.
I thought that.
Just go as far right as possible.
There we go.
There's Big's house.
Big! Hey, Big!
Which means we're on the opposite side of the jungle where we need to be.
Oh, damn. Hey, Big, you here, bro? Help! Oh, damn it. I'll have to talk to Big later.
Off looking for Floggy!
Don't watch my Netflix. I'd be sad.
What's he gonna find on there?
I guess he watches. Maybe like he watches Tarantino films. What? Oh, I'm back here. What the fuck?
May I?
Yeah, go ahead. I have no patience for mazes. Which kind of ironic, because one of my guilty pleasures, Lagoon, is all about mazes.
Okay, that's nice, I guess. The emblem, I mean. Hey, I found a super large footprint. There's a huge monster around here.
Oh, hey, Big. Big's footprint. Nobody was wanting to take credit for Big's character creation.
Okay, here's the exit.
I found it!
There's a Chaos Emerald!
Yep!
That's convenient.
No! Floggy!
Oh, so this is how it happened.
Hey! Wait up!
I guess we never saw him eat it in Big Story.
Yeah.
Oh, eh, whatever. Yeah. Oh no, we do have to go up there. I thought it was just an extra emblem.
Oh, good. I don't have to deliver some other statue to it.
You like that extra 5 seconds of gameplay we got out of that button? Oh, it's a sub game. Ready for more boarding? Oh, new music. And it's vaguely Arabic.
Yeah.
So this was
fuck! Holy shit, is this...
At least you don't have... Well, that's kind of cool looking. At least you don't have Sonic making fun of you this time.
Yeah.
I think you just have to get to the bottom. You don't need to get through every single one.
I'm doing it!
Okay.
Ah! No.
This was the optional one in Sonic's that we didn't do.
Oh, man.
You could just do it for, like, points if you wanted to.
Woo!
Wow, this sounds like Crash Bandicoot music.
Yeah.
Oh, it's jazzy. James Bond. James Bandicoot.
Mr. Bandicoot, we need your help.
Whoa!
They might make a new Crash Bandicoot game. I've been hearing rumblings about that.
They're always making a new one. With, like, different... I don't know how long he stayed with whatever company he's currently with. I think he and Spyro are both owned by Activision right now. But I don't know what company is actually making their games. I mean, Spyro, I don't think they're making any games.
Triarch!
They got Skylanders. They got all the money they'll ever need out of the Spyro franchise.
Yeah, to them, Spyro franchise is like, whatever.
I found Froggy! I mean, Froggy!
I saw a Sonic X clip with Big, and it was just him, and he was, like, in, like, a sumo match with this other dude, and he's like, no, I don't want to fight!
I don't remember that, but then again, it's been a while since I completed the show.
Yeah, so Big...
Uh-oh, I thought I was in a desert.
What's with this... Two separate music tracks are playing at once.
Yeah. So the map loaded the drum music, but the cutscene still loaded the...
Yep. Yeah, this game's great.
Great QA there. Did I ever tell you about this time I saw in the credits of an anime movie quality assurance?
Oh, yeah. What? Oh, man. That wasn't an Excel Saga joke, was it?
No.
That would totally be a fucking Excel Saga joke.
No, but it was great how they snuck stuff like that into the credits every episode.
Yeah. Huh?
What fortune cookie wisdom do you have for life is always changing and is never permanent?
That's
But true. Our prosperity will never end.
Keep dreaming, pal. Oh, hey. I just can't sit still.
Okay. Full steam ahead.
Full steam ahead. Alright, whatever. I guess we're going, we're gonna go see
No.
Okay.
Okay, maybe try going to the shrine back there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, because this is...
To the left?
Or behind me, like...
This is where you came in.
I know. Remember last time when we were here before? And it turned out the exit was just behind us?
Okay, I thought it was on the opposite side of the shrine, but whatever.
No, it was behind us last time.
Okay, we'll try going in there then.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And if that doesn't work...
Then if that doesn't work, we'll just hunt. Yeah, see?
I remember one of these flashbacks being an obscure pain in the ass to figure out what you had to do to trigger the cutscene. And it looks like we found our game. So... Back to the village.
Oh, I want to stand on this thing!
Nope.
It won't let me? Oh, that's bullshit!
An unseen force repels you.
God.
Okay, I remember that you need to find an upgrade before you can move on. Oh. And that upgrade is somewhere in the other area. You hit the skybox.
Got hung up on the air currents there a little bit.
Tails of skybox.
Skybox sounds like just a square with like helicopter blades and all the guns.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh.
Wow, that was fast.
Wow! Here? Oh, here. What do we get? What's our upgrade? What? Oh, we got a dapper tie!
You found the rhythm badge.
Oh.
To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
It looks so weird on him.
So he's just now untouchable.
Whee! Oh shit!
I'm a spinning death machine. So that would be Tails' neutral special in Smash.
Oh yeah, totally. Just him.
The tail tornado.
Yeah, you hit it and he just spins around like a madman. Well, I guess we're going back.
Maybe, hopefully. Yeah, try it. I don't know where else you'd go.
If that doesn't work, we'll just fly around. We'll find it eventually.
Hey, Tails, where do you get that neato, like, that ascot you're wearing? Oh, I found it in a dream.
Oh, I mean, we're gonna have to hunt for it.
Okay, try walking around the base of the pyramid.
Okay.
I think maybe Tikal is standing there somewhere.
You know, nobody knows these people, huh? This is like, Tikal, who?
Well, obviously, they're all, like, they're Knuckles' cousins or something. There she is. Just standing right in front. We just flew right over her.
Yeah.
The thing we had to do was not fly, and we failed miserably.
What, the servers? You're running your... the music tracks!
They're self-aware.
What were you saying before?
Oh!
Something about servers?
All the porn in the world on these Chaos Emeralds.
The echidnas know they're in a video game. Granted, one that doesn't run on servers, but...
Your music...
Yeah, a little conflicting.
But the number 7...
Number 7...
is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
How deep and meaningful. He just got the freaking the Sonic character theme normal background music and Buddy Rich doing a drum solo in the background.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was awful. That fucking... If that this is something that is reproducible all the time, jeez.
Oh, so that's why he was standing there. He was just teleported back from a mystic prophecy when Big saw him. That explains things.
Whoa! Hey, Big! You're not gonna say a word, huh?
Well, there goes another emerald.
The emerald!
Perfect, you just lost it!
No, he got it!
Oh, okay.
He fished for it before...
He fisted it out of the frog. The Tornado 2. The one that I own. Fuck Sonic and his Tornado 1.
Yours got destroyed!
That was just a prototype anyway.
Well, I guess you're going back to the lab.
I guess it was the Tails didn't need it anymore, so he gave the old one to Sonic.
Yeah, hand me down.
Gonna be a long night in the workshop.
I'm gonna need
the time has come at last.
Alright, gonna need some coffee.
I need some Red Bull. Don't mix those, by the way.
Yeah. No, do if you want to commit suicide in a painful way. That your heart just tears itself to shreds.
Yeah, add some Coke and Mentos while you're at it.
And throw in 3 doses of green moat. I don't expect you to get that reference. What? Oh yeah, he's got one built the side of his cave.
I guess no one owns this land. It's not government property or anything, so they don't care.
Well, like...
Or he's just a Mobian, so they don't want to fuck with him.
The humans are just scared of fucking with Mobians. Yep. We need to change our fire alarm's battery.
Yeah.
All right. Are there another shooting section coming up?
Yep. Nope.
Hey, Sonic!
What a coincidence. But the button's not pressed. He hasn't freed the animals yet. He's just gonna fuck off? What a dick!
This is Sonic we're talking about.
What? There's loud music playing, and now a jet propeller as well.
Jet propeller. We not only got the propeller in front, but we also got 2 engines.
Yep. The propeller is more for decoration than anything.
All right, Tornado 2, let's go.
This one's blue. I like how
the
red...
The targeting's still a bit iffy.
I like how the red one was Sonic's and the blue one is Tails.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Tails' one would be, like, brown, gold.
Yeah.
I... He's really good! He's taking out a whole lot of us! Sonic's like, hey Tails, you finished the targeting on it yet? And Tails is like, nope!
He's firing with a faulty gun like Vash.
It's like how biplanes used to like duel each other in World War I.
Yeah.
Just two machine guns and just them flying at each other. Hey, I actually managed to get him. That's cool.
Why are we taking this weird route all over the egg carrier so all the weapons can hit us again?
So we can shake off the enemies! God! We gotta make it waste its ammo so that we can board in peace.
Oh, obviously. Okay, Sonic has no faith in Tails. Look, I even got a claw for you. See, there's the jet engine.
It sounds like the fucking...
The Jetsons.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
Here's boy Tails.
Daughter Shadow.
Maria.
Crow.
Yep, just shooting some Big, enemies.
His wife!
No, Big would be the maid robot.
Built by a low spinner. Wow, you know, I always like it in boss battles when I'm able to, like, you know, cause damage. I know it doesn't really have any in-game effect, but still, it, like, you know, mean it actually take out, like, a section of their, of a ship or something.
Oh,
this looks cool.
It's just too big.
That's like when I was playing Kingdom Hearts 2, and they allowed me to take out this giant, like, Death Star-looking thing, and it had a really satisfying explosion.
Yeah.
It was pretty cool. I wish I could do it here.
What if the Mobians met up with, like, the Sly Cooper-style animal race? They're just, like, a taller...
Ow!
Taller, sleeker version.
Yeah. So...
I guess they're a little more dangerously furry than the Mobians are.
Yeah. Those are, like, you know, they're...
Cartoony.
Yeah. These guys are, like, you know, oh, we're cartoons. And those guys are, like... You look dangerously human. Dangerously furry. Dangerously cheesy.
That was, like, where did you find that? It was on, like, a Buru or something?
It was online, yeah. It was, like, 10% not furry, 30% furry, 70% dangerously furry, and then 100% dangerously cheesy.
It's just a picture of Chester
Cheetah. Yeah. Then there was one that was just the same, except when it got to 100%, it was just the cat, and it said, fine,
wow,
too.
This thing is really huge.
Yep. We're here.
We're looking for Amy? When did that happen?
You're right! We should find Amy!
Were there a lot of cut scenes in this or something?
You know why I keep saying this game feels unfinished, right?
Yeah.
Don't get any ideas.
What?
Da da da.
How about I give you a little sample?
So. Oh.
Yep, its wings moved.
Oh, we're back in this part.
It looked like they just turned upside down is all that happened.
Yeah. What?
How are we gonna get to the bridge?
hate it when he doesn't listen to me.
I guess you weren't expecting that, were you?
Poor Tails.
Yeah.
I hate it when he doesn't listen to me.
I doubt that you can make it. I dare you.
We've only had two levels so far, haven't we? And then two, like, snowboarding.
We had two races, a snowboarding section,
sandboarding,
two shooters, and then that's pretty much it.
Well, at least there's like a variety.
Yeah.
Sky deck entrance, so another race.
Yeah. So this must be the sky deck, huh?
Maybe.
Thank you for stopping
God
and informing
damn
us
it!
Of this. We got an extra 2 kilobytes on the disc. What do we fill it with?
All right, action stage.
Beat Sonic to the capsule and destroy it.
All right.
Oh yeah, you know we're on a deathly ship flying way miles and miles above the ground. We're in a race to save Amy from the dastardly Dr. Eggman. Let's have a friendly race.
You know.
Just for fun.
Alright, Tail! Ah!
Did he just fall down again to give you... Oh, he saw the capsule. Well, if you're not taking it...
Can I just do this? No! Oh, I'm in the lead, kind of. Here we go. Oh, shortcut! Yeah! Shortcut!
Yeah!
I have no idea where the fuck I'm going.
I follow the arrows, I guess?
Oh. Okay, I guess I'm here now. What the fuck? Where am I going?
I guess it wants you to go down. No, it wants you to go up. Okay. Whatever you say,
level. Make up your mind, game! God damn it! Why does this feel
you
so...
gotta go faster! Not fast enough!
Why does this feel so glitchy all of a sudden?
You're gonna die.
Where am I? Woo!
And that's how Tails died.
Come on,
with
Tails.
A woo!
Oh, he catches up to me. Fuck. Alright, fine. I'll do it up.
I'll give you a head start. 10.
Sonic.
9. 8.
Sonic.
7.
Okay. Bye, Sonic! I gotta move my stick just right. Oh, he's coming! Where does it want me to go?
On top of that thing?
Okay. And now what?
Camera?
Camera!
I guess not. Go inside there.
Oh! God damn it.
I don't know why those springs were there then. You're still ahead somehow.
Somehow.
Yeah, I gotta go fast!
Holy shit. Okay. Climb up.
Time to fly, baby! Or not.
Oh, I can't do that. Yeah, you're right. I should take more advantage of it.
Without dying.
Yeah, obviously. That wasn't dying, to be fair.
Yeah?
That also wasn't dying. I'm still alive.
I'll grant you that one. He was hard to see. Hey, hey!
Ah!
Hey, hey, hey!
That scared the shit out of me!
Okay, well, going in a circle, I guess, now.
I have no idea where I'm gonna land. Ah.
Don't you love this camera?
I have no idea where I'm gonna land. I guess I'm nearly done, though.
Yeah, just don't fall off.
Oh, fuck, I don't
want to. There you go.
Yeah, I did it!
Yeah!
Yeah! First try.
Too bad.
Well, one death, but still. That was pretty good, all things considered.
Yeah. Knuckles would be weird in Smash Brothers. Just because I don't know how you would make his gliding fit in easily.
Up E allows you to glide, and
you'd have to extra lift first, and then you glide, maybe.
Yeah. So you just use up
Or it could be a side B or a regular B, I don't know.
Maybe. So that's over and done with.
What's the computer say? We don't have the fairy anymore.
Entry restricted.
That's helpful. What could the password possibly be?
Okay. Saved it.
The password is Pegasus.
You know, this makes doubly less sense because he hates the word Eggman.
Yeah.
He's supposed to be called Robotnik.
Well, that's why no one would expect him to use it as a password. Okay. This is the Chow Garden.
Oh, really? He password protected the fucking Chow Garden?
Okay, just dump off some animals and then we'll fuck off. They couldn't even afford the teleport animation on this map. So we did not
need to... So what the fuck was the point of the...
This is just the entrance to the Chow Garden. I don't know why they felt the need to, you know, extra 10 seconds of gameplay. Is there a fairy anywhere? Maybe go up the monorail?
Is there anything? Hey, you're pretty... You see, monorail is out of service, okay. So no, not there.
Jump onto the thing up there to the right.
You mean up here?
Yeah, that.
Okay.
That'll take us back up to the top, to the main area. I don't know if that's where we're supposed to go or not.
Oh! I mean, what else do we have to do?
Yeah. I mean, we're not going through, like, the Amy area, so we have to go up here.
Yeah. Yep, cutscene. Hey, you guys are here.
I guess we're here to save you, apparently.
I guess. Ah, the bird! I forgot about this!
Give me the bird!
No way! We'll play as him eventually.
Yeah. No Eggman mode in this game.
Not till the next game.
Nope.
Hey, some people are expressing interest to play as Eggman. Fuck it!
Yo ho ho.
Yo!
Just replace all of Gamma's lines with a pirate robot. Did we ever explain that on stream?
No, I don't think we have. So Dragon Ball is a show that took place before Dragon Ball Z.
Right. And there's the... Might want to get a ring. There's an arc in which they're in, like, an underground pirate cave running from the Red Ribbon Army.
Yeah, trying to get, like, a Dragon Ball to wish a native man back to life.
And there's, apparently, the cave is full of booby traps, one of which is a pirate robot.
Oh, well, it's a robot that looks like a xenomorph, but has, like,
skull and crossbones.
And it has an axe and a machine gun.
Yes.
And here's the thing. In the original, like, audio version...
In Japanese...
It said nothing. It just was, like, creepy and roared occasionally. But Funimation was like, you know what? That is not... Or Viz or whoever was like, that's not piratey enough.
It's not obvious enough that it's a pirate.
So they just added robotic tone, just saying random piratey things.
Shiver me timbers.
Yar, matey.
Yo, ho, ho. Just because there were so many just periods of long silence as they stared at the robot and they thought they needed something to fill it with.
Yes, it was a great choice. It was so funny, just like...
And that robot was probably like the most competent versus Goku villain in original Dragon Ball.
Oh my god, well, aside from Piccolo the second.
Yeah, well, he gave him a big run
for his money. It took him a while to kill that dude.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is there something dramatic happening?
We beat up Gamma, and now we're flying away. We stole Sonic's girlfriend.
Oh, he did it.
Yay! The quality of those cutscenes versus the in-game footage is so stark.
Yeah. Oh, is it over? Did we win? I wonder what Sonic is up to.
Oh no, there's still more. There's at least one more Tails level and a boss.
Alright.
Because every story needs a final boss. What a pitiful crash.
Yeah!
He's gonna.
What? This.
Things just got. Shit just got real. Did he wave bye to the fairy?
Where's this?
Eggman! I wonder what happened to Sonic.
To Sonic?
Okay, that was a horrible line reading.
I'm finished. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined.
So, this game.
I will destroy Station Square.
His plan is to destroy Station Square so that he can
build a theme park?
He can build something over it. It's just more like property value.
He just doesn't want to build somewhere else, like in the desert or something.
Yeah. Hey, they built a city in the desert and it worked. It's called Las Vegas.
How do you like my cock rocket?
That missile is launched.
Ready? Fire!
Ready? He's grinning like a madman.
Yeah. That got really close really fast.
Wait! He got away with it?
You watched and did nothing, Tails.
Oh.
Then again, I guess what's he gonna do? Suplex the missile?
It's not like there's not much he can do. He's just a fox.
No, it was a dud. I can't believe this. I'm going to deal with this
myself. I'm gonna poke it with a stick.
Oh, is this another race?
Oh, no. I better get to that missile before he detonates it.
Yes.
your voice acting steadily growing worse, Tails.
So all those races against Sonic were just practice for racing against Eggman, the true fastest thing alive.
Oh God. Oh, okay. We're going to the highway level.
Yep.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. With Tails, it should be easy.
Except, can't Eggman fly too?
Yes.
You changed.
Now's not the time to wangst.
He's not wangsting. He's just
reflecting. Still, yes. not the time for that either.
Time for some navel gazing.
I can beat you myself.
Why did the chicken cross the road to beat Eggman?
You think you can keep up with me?
Yes, because you're known for your speed, Robotnik.
You'll never defeat me.
Yes! Fuck! That's so cool!
Tails, wait for me!
Wait for me! That's not fair, you're cheating!
No, cop! Shut up! I'm trying to fix this!
Trying to beat Eggman. Go after him.
I have no idea where I'm
just
going.
Follow the rope!
I'm almost out of lives.
And
woo! Whoops!
Just gotta wait for the inevitable.
You can keep up with me.
I mentioned this before, yes.
It's a shame Tails doesn't have the spin dash in this game.
Yes! The race between Eggman and Tails.
The best part of any Sonic game. Just jump up on the road and run down it.
Yeah. Run up it?
Yeah, that. No need to be too fancy. Down the Mobian tunnel, designed specifically for Mobians.
Yeah. Cars, fuck that. Oh, God damn it! Wow, he's really gaining on me.
Stop trying to fly everywhere! Only fly if you see somewhere to fly!
There we go. On.
No! Whoops!
Alright, well, at least my lives are refreshed. Wow, what a peaceful game over screen.
That's the first time I've ever heard that music.
We lost all our lives before.
I don't think we did.
Alright.
You will never defeat me.
Alright, let's see if I can make this work. I'm sure there's a faster way to do this. Yeah, Tails gains a ridiculous speed boost whenever you fly.
I think you're misinterpreting. He's pretty fast on the ground too, if you know where you're running at.
Oh,
that's part of the music. I thought that was just someone outside yelling the first time.
What goes around comes around. Wait, there was a...
Well, yeah, but you already... Just keep going. You already missed it.
You know, I'd prefer the camera to go straight ahead. Thank you! What?!
Gotta go.
Keep going for it.
Fine.
I've lost. I don't want this to take 5 hours.
Don't
want
a repeat of the last,
Yeah.
Alright, I am in control now.
Well, that was pretty techie.
Yeah, I did not think it had quite the momentum system that it does.
Yeah, that's why I'm flying a whole lot. It feels like you can gain speed when you fly. Do you? Where is Robotnik anyway? Is he like...
I don't know, on some alternate route. I have no idea what that alternate route is. Maybe he's flying like the way the crow flies, just straight.
Got it. Yeah, he's... What? He's caught up!
See, that would have been a good spot to be able to drop down, but I guess you can only do that in the overworld, not in-game.
I've been the lead!
Can I just kick his ass? Is that an option?
Fight him.
Tails, wait for me.
Fuck you. It would be nice if I...
Comes around.
It would be nice if I could spin dash.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
You know, like you could in Sonic 2. Fuck. Oh.
Get up there. Almost.
God damn it.
Oh no. This is gonna be neck and neck. Oh, you won!
Alright, back to Jack.
Fuck! I guess this is the last one though.
The last level, yeah.
Yeah.
Now we gotta fight Eggman's! Jeez.
That wasn't too bad.
I guess not.
I guess this is where the missile's at. We just ran into a skyscraper.
Oh no! It's Robotnik!
Oh, you failed, huh? Oh, you did. Oh, it was at the casino zone?
I guess so. And now we get Eggman's one badass moment in the game.
A spider bot.
You fool. Away. Before I make mincemeat out of you.
Well, that's...
I'm not scared.
You sure don't sound it.
I can do this! Egg Walker.
Damn walkers!
Ah!
Oh, it's got a flamethrower.
Oh no, my coins!
Oh! Now you can hit it when it's glowing like that.
Oh.
You have to hit the little nodules.
So I have to use this.
This is an option, yeah. When they're glowing, otherwise you can't hit them.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, what?
What a shitty impact sound. Now jump on him? No, I guess it's just the... You just
hit him. That's just... You hit him.
Yeah.
Good for you. Pat yourself on the back. Oh, the shockwave's getting...
This is the same...
Oh! So you hit him. So you hit his leg to take him out, to knock him down, and then you hit him.
Yeah, seems that way. This is the same music as the egg hornet too.
The egg.
Or the egg, the one that we spent so long the first stream.
Oh
on.
Yeah, I recognize this.
You gotta hit multiple ones now.
Seriously?
Yep.
What? You're gonna bomb your own fucking up?
I can't believe this!
I have to say the worst offender in this game is the camera.
Yeah.
Like, the camera is just so rancid.
That was kind of the weak spot in Mario 64, too.
Yeah. I will say that about Banjo-Kazooie, is that it had better camera controls. What? You didn't fucking hit me! What the hell? I'm trapped!
Oh, you go.
Ah!
Don't get stepped on, and now there are bombs. Got a point, yeah. Wait until he gets his. Don't be near the feet until he does the stomp.
I want to be there, because there's like a 5 second. There we go. Are you dead yet? Fuck you!
He's not gonna get away with this. Shit, that bastard Tails is foiling my plans again!
Oh, you're still doing shit, huh? You, Oh, come on! Got him. Finally. Ah! Got him! Fuck you! Yeah!
Don't run from the explosion or anything. It's non-lethal.
Cool guys don't look at explosions. Or do they run away from them?
Hey! I did it!
That fucking golf clap!
You saved the day! Yeah, I did it all by myself!
You sure did. I'm gonna run in circles now. Oh, we needed liftoff momentum.
Oh, we're back at the Mystic Ruins, I guess.
Are we not done? Is there more? Oh no, it's just... Ending cutscene?
Hey, Sonic!
It had to load the Mystic Ruins for the credits.
Downloading Mystic Ruins.
Yep.
Yep.
Fanboy, the character. I can't tell if he's supposed to be singing it or if it's just like silent footage with the movie playing, with the music playing
Yay!
In the background.
Yay! He's singing along to the music.
You can't tell with the shitty lip syncing. I have to imagine these songs were in Japanese originally, but I don't know.
Yeah.
They love their English, even in Japan.
Well, that's Tails' story, Dunson. All that's left is Knuckles and Gamma.
That was an hour and a half.
Oh, really? How long do you think it'll take us to do Gamma?
It's substantial enough to be... It's about as long as Tails.
Okay, well, then I guess we'll leave it off. It's
yeah.
Not here.
You want to just call it and then, yeah. I don't know, play something else?
Switch,
Spelunky?
Spelunky?
Or, what else do you have in mind? You want to do, like, Mario or Spyro?
I guess so, yeah. Mario. Just get that done. Because I know Spyro, it's almost over, so.
Yeah,
and I'm tired of playing.
Alright, well, I guess that's it for this,
This
Sonic Adventure.
This Sonic Adventure.
Tails Adventure.
Tails Adventure. The levels here are pretty good, pretty well designed. Had a bit of trouble. Then again, I think about how I would go across a level and how they intend me to go across a level. They're two completely separate things.
Yeah. All right, so I guess we'll do some Mario 64.
Yep.
So, Makiko Kubo, maybe related to Tite Kubo. We'll be right back, guys. Just a minute.